I'm Nara. I wanted peace and safety for people. I wanted chorus. Eternal harmony for everyone. Taught by the great prophet himself, I saw him as the father I never had. He was kind, a healer helping the sick, and a true guiding light for us all. I became his best pilot, his executioner. My talents and those of other elders were revealed. He taught us to tap into the ether and unleash gifts that lay suppressed inside us. The same powers the menacing faceless harness from inside their void. Nothing was able to stop the power of the circle. Nothing was able to stop me. But then he changed. Something happened, and suddenly no sacrifice was too much. Nimica Prime. A rebellious world refused the harmonious doctrine of Chorus. An order was given, one which every elder must follow, even if they disagreed.
Destroy that planet, Nara.
I hesitated.
You can refuse, Elder.
But I didn't. I gathered all my anger. And billions died. I heard them scream. That day, I left the circle, turned my ship towards the rift, ready to stop it or die. Keisha died first. Urum soon followed. Awan, my brother in Chorus, was hit. So I left him behind. I left them all behind. And I fled.
Access code.
Transmitting. Now.
You only have a few seconds to get inside before the security system re-engages. Good hunting.
I'm a force in the shadows.
What are you doing in there?
Relax. I'll bring your AR-1 back.
Just bring yourself back. And some Neju power cells for the Enclave. The crew. They never had a chance.
A raid?
Someone sold them out to the cult. They massacred everyone. Even the kids.
A circle cleansing doctrine.
Who betrayed them?
Never found out.
A power cell.
I got one.
Perfect. This Neju tech could power the Enclave for years.
If the Circle doesn't find us, I can still reach out with my right of senses and find them.
Deeper, Seb.
They must never know about my right. About me.
lock opened. I'm moving on to engineering.
Careful. Automated security could still be active.
Contact.
Section is under lockdown.
I'll find a way. Or make one.
I can sense the barrier field's energy flow.
Good. No power, no barrier field. Might buy me a nice upgrade at the Enclave.
Lockdown lifted. You're amazing.
Thank you, Sav.
An incredible sight. They built her big.
Yes. Big and slow. The perfect circle target.
Moving in. I still have space for more power cells.
Are you okay, Nara?
It's nothing, sir. Just remembering something. So, the Artok. We've transported jump gates.
Yes. Crossed space the old way. Engineers, pioneers, their families. All looking for a new beginning.
Long journey just to die.
I've retrieved almost all the cells.
Yeah, good.
Sav, you okay?
I knew what had happened here, but seeing it, those people, the dreams, plans, all dead.
I know. It's cult work.
My work, once. I perfected those very doctrines.
Thank you. Sav, all power cells collected.
They're all dead.
Their blood is not on your hands. It's on the cult leaders.
And on mine.
You're right. I guess. And get out of there. Come home, Nara.
What are you hiding?
Contact. Engaging boost.
Here. My right could reveal them.
Heavy contact. Engaging boost. Heavy contact. Engaging boost.
Here. My right could reveal them.
Heavy contact. Engaging boost. I have company, Sav. Pirate crows.
Get out of there. Drop the cargo if you must.
Okay, scavenger. Hand over your cargo and maybe we'll let you go.
You don't know who you're meeting.
I'm in the clear. They're dead now. It was their choice. I didn't want them to follow me to the Enclave.
Understood. It was the right call.
Strong resonances here. Memories from the past.
Don't think I'll ever come back here. Maybe I can still sense something.
I won't miss this graveyard.
Sav, the cargo is secured and all power cells stable. I'm heading back to the Enclave.
Good job, Nara.
Thank you.
Good. The sublight drive still works.
Nara, I was thinking, all these years, I've never seen you afraid of anything. And the way you fight, precise, deadly. You could earn a fortune anywhere else.
I'm not leaving Stega.
Good. But things here might change.
You're expecting trouble?
Just come over and we'll talk.
I'll see about that.
Hey, Scavenger Nara. I could use some help.
Understood.
Oh, Nara, you came.
I'm listening.
It's a quick delivery, but I'd feel safer if someone like you could watch my back and handle things.
Sounds like trouble.
I'll pay you.
No, I've got an important delivery for Seth.
Busy, huh? Well, okay, I'll be fine.
You're sure?
All good. I'll manage.
Sav, I'm coming in. Your Naju power cells are all safe.
And your landing bay is ready. I'll let Ree's security team know their cargo's here.
What's the real story? Why those energy cells, Sav?
We've had a lot more refugees lately. Things are shaking up back in Cold Space.
You're preparing for a cult attack?
Could be nothing. Keep this between us.
Always.
Nara, I've got something that needs your discretion. I have a lost shipment, sensitive cargo. My wife asked for you.
What does Ree need?
It involves a missing ship. She'll tell you more when you get there.
All right.
Sav, he thinks his secrets are protection.
Sav, any priorities?
Your choice, Nara.
Oh, it's you, Nara. Sorry, I'm looking for someone. Where the hell did they...
Sav, I'm at your coordinates. Near a pirate hideout.
Okay, But we're not here for them. There's some sensitive cargo we'd better find first.
Understood.
We're looking for weapons.
Contact, Pirate Raven.
Watch your back out there, Nara.
Territory. Kill them.
Weapon calibrated. Targets acquired.
Too close. Pirates gone.
Perfect. As always. How many weapons are there?
Not enough to arm the entire enclave.
You know, sometimes it's enough to appear strong.
Appearances won't impress the cult.
How do you know?
Just stating the obvious.
Maybe you're right. Anyway, don't forget to find Rhee.
I know.
these years, Sav must have offered them something big. But it's no good now, and he knows it. If they come, peace will end. It always does. But will I